Dear family and friends, we are gathered here today in the sight of God and in the presence of this company to witness the union of David and Ashley in Christian marriage. Marriage is a holy estate given by God to fulfill as his individuals and as a couple, and to conform us as maturing believers into the image of Christ. David and Ashley have chosen to be married in the Lord's house as a testimony of their faith in God and as a witness to all present that they desire to honor their Lord and Savior in their lives and in their home. May our Heavenly Father look down upon this event and his favor. May the Lord Jesus Christ be present and add his blessing. May the Holy Spirit attend and seal these vows in love. Gracious Father, thank you for creating us in your image. Because of this, we are able to know you and to know what true love is. We see in this couple a deep and abiding love for one another, for you. We have witnessed the giving of vows and rings in the sacred hour. Through your power and blessing, we ask you to enable these two to keep their vows, to be renewed daily in their love and commitment, to walk in mutual faith, to build a strong and lasting marriage, and to live by confidence in your grace. As they grow in conformity to Christ's image, may you, O Lord, receive glory through the lives and the marriage of David and Ashley. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. I, David, take you, Ashley,
to be my wedded wife,
to have and to hold,
from this day forward,
I pledge before God,
and these witnesses to place,
your good above mine,
now and always,
no matter the circumstances,
I promise to honor you,
to love you,
and to cherish you,
until death do us part. Joyfully and willingly,
I commit myself to you,
and to you alone. I, Ashley,
take you, David,
to be my wedded husband,
to have and to hold,
from this day forward. I pledge before God.
I pledge before God.
And these witnesses to place.
And these witnesses to place.
Your good above mine.
Your good above mine.
Now and always.
Now and always.
No matter the circumstances.
No matter the circumstances.
I promise to honor you.
I promise to honor you.
To love you.
To love you.
And to cherish you.
And to cherish you.
Until death do us part.
Until death do us part.
Joyfully.
Joyfully.
And willingly.
And willingly.
I commit myself to you.
I commit myself to you.
And to you alone.
And to you alone.